Unto us a child is born, that men hope for humanity. Unto us a son is given, that we might become the sons of God. And now are we the sons of God. Not when we get to heaven, but now are we the sons of God. And the government is upon his shoulders. Now we are his extension on earth, causing kingdom expansion. And his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, that is Extraordinary Strategist. Now I have living in me and with me an extraordinary strategist. How could I be misled? No way. No way at all. Everlasting Father, now I have eternal life, the God kind of life. Prince of Peace. He said, my peace I give to you, not as the world gives. Now I enjoy peace that passes all understanding, the one that the world cannot explain, cannot understand, because it comes from the Prince of Peace himself. The mighty God he is the greater one living in me. Of the increase of his government there shall be no end. He reigns in the earth through me. For unto us a child is born. No longer a child. Through him, God's original plan for man is fulfilled. Oh, what a day when the child was born. The one that saved humanity from the terror of the devil. For unto us a child is born. And today we celebrate that child that was born. We celebrate the one that was sent to help us live a victorious life. For unto us a child is born. Unto us a child is born. Unto us a child.